Alright, we're back. We finally got back together for Random Endgame 68.
It's been so long.
I still didn't get like that furry screenshot, Leia.
I'd actually like to take a moment. In the previous video, I mistakenly said that that map was from 98. It's clearly from 99, as you can see right there.
It clearly says 95.
Did it say 98 in the... Oh, it's 95, actually.
Oh. Okay, yeah, never mind. I was wrong twice already. That's pretty cool.
Wrong again.
No, like, you can't admit you were wrong. You gotta double down and be like, look, it was 98. They've changed the footage.
I said 95 so many times. Alright, random file. Up and down. Oh, Jim Flynn, isn't that the crazy guy who makes crazy shit?
Yes. Well, Jim Flynn, he was a popular mapper back in the day. I know that with certainty.
Going 94. Up and down.
94. Ooh, we're going even further back in time. And it's Doom. It's the first one. No words, no commentaries. I guess you weren't here, Doom Kid.
Sorry, say it again.
Usually you're, sometimes you're, you put words.
Oh, I didn't even comment on this one.
Barely verbose.
The only reason I didn't comment, fuck you, Sandy. The only reason I didn't comment on this one is because they turned off the ability to do reviews fucking 7 years ago? Wow.
Wait a minute. Okay, it says 94.
Is uploaded again, I guess.
Wait. Did I see 94? Did I dream that? Oh, yeah, there it is. 94. Yeah, and they upload. Okay, cool. Got it. Getting it.
Remember E2 Doom 1? M4.
There's the link.
Doom 1's pretty good.
You know? Would it be funny if this was a completely flat level?
Here we go.
I love taking the Doom engine and making a Wolfenstein level with it.
And calling it Up and Down.
Up and Down. There better be up and there better be down. That's all
Bring
I know.
Bring it around town.
Okay, well, what?
Looking good.
I hate when people do that. Just put in E1M1. Don't be a dick.
Yeah, but they wanted to have a different MIDI, but they didn't know how to change it.
in 94, they didn't know.
Alright, I played a Jim Flynn map before and it was wacky.
The
thing is, if you include a MIDI from Doom in your Doom 2 WAD, doesn't that technically violate the rules? I know that you don't actually, they don't actually reject things for that, but you are using like Doom 1 resources.
Well, then it wouldn't have included it. It would be just there, wouldn't it?
Shut your mouth about it.
Someone actually messaged Romero and asked him about the specifics of that, and the old documentation specifically mentions reusing levels. So it's like, it doesn't actually mention other assets. Like, obviously, copyright law would tell you it's verboten to use those assets. But in terms of id's actual policy, it was map reuse that bothered them, not just asset reuse.
Huh, that's interesting.
I had the same question years ago, and then someone else looked into it before I did, even.
Wouldn't it be based on id's just like, policy
How come you're allowed to do sna, but you're not allowed to do ba?
Well, yeah,
What's with 90s love for slow-ass moving? Really slow, wait for shit to progress for a while like this. Like, a lot of old maps have, like, stuff like that.
Wait a minute. This looks familiar.
They understood the importance of taking things slow back then.
I feel like I may have played this in a WAD that collected a bunch of these WADs.
Yeah, this is familiar to me. This map made the rounds back in the day.
I thought you were going to say you played it on when you were doing the videos of the id games. Back in the day.
I didn't record it. I was playing a bunch of like old stuff from the early CAC awards, but this might just be a similar setup because, like you said, 90s people love this, but it looks very familiar.
What's the button that makes the game go faster?
Annoying.
Well, I would be using that button in Wolf right now if this were me, for sure.
What's the button? What's the code? There's a code. Somebody knows.
Well, I had to bind it to a specific thing.
Up,
I don't know.
Down,
I don't know
left, right,
how
left,
to do
right.
that in GZ Doom.
You just type speed 200% in the console, don't you? Or game speed 200%? It's game speed.
Speed weed?
Are you a bad enough gamer to handle...
Oh, maybe it's... fucking, I don't know. Something like that. Sandy turned the speed way up when he was looking at the fucking... What's it called? The rotating rocket launchers in Voxel Doom ages ago.
Oh, yeah. That was painful.
They went so fast, they started generating power.
I miss these Doom 1 textures.
They're right there. You don't have to miss them. and get intimately familiar with them.
Wait a minute.
Why did he give you a light amp goggle in a full bright room? Just...
What was the... Is there more to this shit?
Yeah, yeah, you gotta ride it all the way up to your behind you.
Why does that sound like a song title? Like, light amp goggle in a full bright room?
Light amp goggle in a full bright room.
Something about the way that rolls off the tongue, it just feels
good. It's like fucking cheap wine in a 3-day groove. That's definitely...
Yeah, but he's officially had enough. He's using no clip.
Oh, this is very up and down.
Well, what if I told you the title?
Put your shirt on. There you go.
This might be a little too up and down. Thankfully, you have the bane of up and down preload.
Look, in totality, there is more left and right than up and down, you know, so... Keep things in perspective, alright?
Yeah, this should be called up and down and side to side.
At least there's no revenants coming after me. Ouch.
Oh, I think... Oh. Yeah, I definitely play... I remember these stupid-ass barons up here. This either alone or in some other WoD was in one of the early CAC awards. Like,
did you ever play that stupid fucking what's it called? Maximum Doom? No, I know where this map is from. Is this in Mega WoD? Let me look. Let me look really quick.
You guys are all having this like weird Mandela effect, deja vu shit.
I'm gonna if I look up the first 10 years of Doom CAC awards.
One of the earliest Mega WoDs was literally called Mega WoD.
I don't think it was that one.
Okay.
October 3rd, 94. Wow.
Well, at least he's got the ammo balance figured out. Haven't run out of ammo yet.
Jim Flynn was ahead of his time, as the
he
general
seems
consensus.
Like it, yeah. This guy's probably a genius at
Jim
the time.
Flynn did stuff, like, he did Enigma in 95.
Oh, that's, yeah.
This might be from Enigma.
No, this is... Well, it might have ended up in Enigma.
Well, like, I think that some of these guys collected their older stuff and put them into a larger WoD.
Right.
The Rocket Launcher's a secret.
That's where I would have played it.
Yeah, who would have thought to walk over top of the Rocket Launcher to pick it up?
Oh my god, I hate mazes. Hate them. Oh shit, I'm still in it. Well, it certainly blows the hell out of the last map.
Yeah,
I'm interested.
Dark in here. There we go. Oh. Precious Fulcrum.
Certainly blows hell.
You gotta use some rockets, buddy. Oh yeah.
I need to load Enigma up.
I just confirmed it's not from Mega WoD.
Man, he was, like, dead set you were not going to have to see any dark sectors. He made those sectors dark just so that you would know you got to pick up those light amp goggles. There's another Sparrow in there, too.
I don't think I placed a single light amp goggle on my entire Mega WoD I just made.
That does not surprise me in the slightest.
Because, I mean, as a mapper, there's a lot of other ways. If you want a player to have to do, like, find a secret to light up a certain area, there's, like, switches for that, so you don't have to make the whole map look disgusting. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm too lazy to check, but I don't think I did.
Especially with the fact that the light amp goggle lasts for 2 minutes instead of 1 minute. So it's like, you put one of those in there, you're really committing to make the map look like that for a while.
2 minutes, eh?
So many different ways. I mean, well, hello, Snacks.
Snacks-a-lottle, how's it going?
Oh, you know.
It's nice to see ya. We're doing the id games thing, 68.
It looks like it with all the Fulbright.
Whoops.
Yeah, we were just talking about how this map has a couple of pointless dark areas only to give you fucking light amp goggles.
Yes!
I think there's been like 5 light amp goggles so far. They really, really didn't want you to...
I found it! It's map 3 of Enigma.
Thank you, Sandy. You're good memory.
You're but good memory. Enigma, is it... Enigma's a Doom 2 WOD. Isn't this Doom 1?
Let me see.
So I think it looks a bit different too. Like he basically took this map and like
he might
updated
have repurposed it.
It
for
it looks very modernized.
According to the
for 95,
according to the text file, he just used Doom 2 to add a little bit of bonuses to the existing maps.
Add a few more light amps while he's at it too.
Yeah, I hated Enigma. So.
Oh, you hated it? You hated it?
I mean, look at just this. Actually, I can't actually remember. This may have been one that was okay. There were some WODs back then that...
wasting my rockets.
The thing is, I thought this was named Enigma because it had some really shitty puzzles in it. This level doesn't really seem to have...
This just seems like very generic 90s Doom mapping to me. Not bad, just nothing.
Using
nothing,
the cement textures like this is...
Yeah, this is some 94 business. You're only going to see texturing like this back then. Or an intentionally wacky modern WODs.
Pretty sure for the 90s this was like blowing people's minds.
It was alright.
This was some formation in the 90s.
I've played plenty of 94 to 96 stuff. And I could say even as a kid this would have been like, alright, it's pretty good. Like, it would not have been wowing even like young me in the late 90s.
I would have said wow.
Dot WOD.
No.
I just wasn't what I missed.
Really? You just spent like 25 minutes downloading this motherfucker on a dial-up modem? You'd be okay with that?
I'd be okay with it. Not much more than that, though.
Is there like more? Oh, this opened up for no reason.
I like how Windows 11 still supports dial-up. When I was sitting on my internet, it listed it as an option. Like, hey, you wanna set this up? Hell no.
Yeah, I guess it's some third world country, maybe that would be relevant, I don't know.
There are still dial-up providers. I'm pretty sure there are still a few operating around the world.
Yeah, I think you're right about that.
I used to have a 28.8k modem. I was so excited when I got to 56, I'm like, oh shit, I'm flying now.
Clippy, your pedigree. You're older than me. I never had 56k was where I started.
And he's still there.
Remember on like old forums, if there was like a thread where they posted a lot of pictures, they would put the or like at the end of the title, it'd be like 56k go away, just as a warning.
Yeah,
oh,
I remember
that. 56k warnings.
There was a lot of those in the old Doom world, especially. And mods would like auto-spoiler and auto-hide images or revert them back to links all the time. Be like, please be considerate of people with slower connections.
There's 5 secrets in this thing.
Dude, the funny thing is with how fucking all internet-based software is like as unoptimized as humanly possible, I find it hilarious that some threads that have a lot of YouTube videos lag in the same way now as like those old 56k image threads used to. Just because each widget is so inefficient, like...
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Forum never changes.
Wonder how you're supposed to get up here.
Oh, you just did it. Mid clip.
Congrats, you won more light amp goggles.
Oh.
There you go.
Light amp goggles in a full brass.
This 90s shit where they're always just like no rhyme or reason, just random walls. Like,
I mean, it is misaligned. It's just really hard to tell.
With all the other misalignments.
Yeah, 94 wads that were covered in misalignments and would still use misalignments to hide secrets. I'm like, come on, you had to know this was bad.
This is one of the top 100 wads of all time, okay?
In 1994?
When there had been 10 years of Doom. This was...
when there'd been 10 other wads to compete with?
100 other wads.
Alright, well, that was that one.
Alright.
I mean, that's neat that you got that out of a random search and that I remembered it. I thought that was neat.
That is crazy, because there's how many friggin' maps on the id games? Like, 400 billion? So the chances of us knowing the same
I think
one,
it's like
more
50,000 wads or something.
That's less exciting of a number.
But again, I think some of those wads have like 30, even more maps.
Is that like a merry-go-round kind of thing?
What's a merry what?
On the map screen, you mean?
That green thing.
Oh!
It's like an amusement park ride with...
Well, there's Patrick Starr's rock there.
You have a bust... That's a busted open fucking nut of some kind, Sandy, that's leaking out its innards, alright?
What?
So someone has cracked that nut right down the middle and it's spilling its juices everywhere.
Excuse me?
This that is supposed to be animated. What the fuck is wrong with GZ Doom? Why are none of the animations playing right now? This port sucks.
Yeah, Jesus.
I'm sorry.
So this is supposed to
be like some little blinking lights and shit on the buildings.
Yeah, that's too complex for GZ Doom, apparently.
Oh my god.
Can't handle that technology.
Piece of
Maybe
shit.
Someday GZ Doom will be able to catch up.
Gonna implement dynamic lights on the status screen.
Alright, guys. We got her.
Hell yeah.
Have a good
up
one.
Up and down.